Let's see about jumping in here. Maybe tightrope walking a bit. Could be a thing. Oh, okay, that was pretty much, okay. Near death, but not death. Most importantly. Okay, now we've been preparing for this our whole life. It's go time. I'm not somebody that's comfortable with heights, so this does actually, like, it freaks you out a little bit. Whoa. That's cool. Imagine doing, like, something like this in VR. There's a few of these glass things around that we're gonna have to clear up for him, I think. We learned previously that we can climb on leaves. There we go. Look, it freaks him right out. Poor guy. I still don't have a good way of dealing with it, but... there's a space down there. Nothing yet. If we go and climb up there... Ah, okay. So here's what we need to do. To walk this rope across. Look at him, he's like, I'm not gonna stand there if I don't have to. I'll be over here on the safety of this ledge. Which honestly doesn't look, I'd be inside if I were him. Nope, now he's just playing. Whoa! No! Whoa. Don't worry, buddy, we're good. I thought maybe we might see a save from Treco there. Have no fear for our upper body strength, superhuman. How's he doing? Hey, he's back over there. He's probably just jumping between them. Yep. Just practicing. Whoa! Oh! Jesus. All right, cruising over. Now, once we disengage this thing, I wonder. Looks like this thing spirals all the way up. Look at this. I'm not sure how we get back across. I guess we could jump down there. We could probably use these to get a bit lower. Or maybe he'll move after this too. That could be good. Goodbye. Whoa. Okay, so there's barbs there. Can't cross that. I think we can actually get down to that ledge. There we go. Yeah, he's coming over too. Take it easy. Catch me. Thank you. That's actually pretty impressive. Thank you. You want to put me down or? Oh, he puts me on his back. Have we seen that before? Now, can you maybe take us up to that ledge?
Daniel.
This way, buddy. We need to jump. Yeah, there we go. You're so smart. I'll give you a good neck scratch. Holy moly.
He saw.
Yeah, good boy. Sure, if you want to keep taking me, let's go. Oh, I might need to grab that, I think. Okay, I missed out. Hold on, maybe I can rendezvous on the other side. I think I should have waited for him. Yeah, sorry, Trico. Requesting pickup, buddy. I could, I'm not gonna grab his tail. Can you come back? It's probably like, you idiot. Seems safe. With you. I didn't notice you flapping the wings last time. Whoa. Okay, so now we're at another one. Of course. I don't suppose I can jump up here. We're getting tough. This is good. Don't worry, buddy. I wonder if we get any, like, resolution on why he's afraid of these things. I don't think we know that. We just, he's just always been that way. With us. Can we squeeze through here? Yeah. Yo, this one looks pretty straightforward-ish. Yeah, it even has a lever. Lever? Whoa! Yeah, we're gonna wanna move. What do you think, buddy? What do we do? Oh, he's got an idea. Oh. You're telling me to just drop. Is that what you're telling me? I'm trusting you? Yes? Now would be good. No. What? 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 did we just have a miscommunication there, Trico? You and I. That's weird. Maybe I need to, like... Maybe it's my fault. Maybe I was too far away or something, but... I don't know how to change that, really. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Trying to swing towards him. Come on. There we go. Are you serious? Oh my god. Is this a game? Trying to teach me the lesson? Oh my god, Trico. There's a whole bunch of these glass things around. I'm just gonna stay with you for a while if you don't mind. Good boy. Little trouble with that ledge, eh? You got this. I believe in you. Gotta believe. He likes it. Can we get up there too? Don't see why not. It's kind of sad, like he slips on every one. It's so hard for him. We've got a ledge here. I don't think... Are his horns growing? I don't think they are. They've always been like this. I think maybe he's a baby. I think too, because like... If other signs that he's maybe super... Uh-oh. Whoa. Whoa. No. No! Not the whole thing! What? Wow. Good reaction. buddy. No! Okay. Definitely two. They're definitely not friends. Wow, okay. So what I was saying about him being young, the fact that he's like really bonded with us super quickly and like latched onto us, I think because we're both young, right? We're looking for like somebody to rely on. Whereas if he was like a more established kind of adult, more than likely he would just be like, I'm out of here. Oh. What? We're just stuck?
Can't do it.
Trico, buddy. Uh-oh. Oh, his tail's moving. Okay, he's awake.
Can't do it.
I'm up here, buddy. Can you help me? I'm hanging by the tuft of my sweater here. Up here. Look at him, right back to work. Oh, look at his eye. Oh, he's had a tough time. Whoa, careful. I can't move, so I'm hoping you get this figured out. He's trying something else. Holy. No! I feel terrible. This is not making me feel good at all. Is there anything else he can grab? It's not looking good. Can you jump? Whoa! Yep. I don't know what he grabbed. Look at him. That is hilarious. There! Wow, we did it. It's somehow defying the laws of gravity right there, but... Never leaving you again, pal. Good boy. Okay, off we go. Nice. Hey, wait a second. Isn't this... What do you see back there?
Atatui atiketu tum.
Yeah.
Irabe ujinetu. Ataku tu katim. Awokuk.
Yeah, we had this thing on the hook on the chain to open this door. We've totally been here. Okay, what does he see over there? What do you see, buddy? Oh, food. Okay. There's an opening for us. Question is, how am I gonna get this to you? Okay, well. If we get this up here and throw it across, then it's gonna roll down. Unless we catch it. I don't know if that's a thing. Oh yeah. Nice! Okay, but now we're here. So... over there doesn't help me. We do have stairs. Okay, I think I know what we need to do. If we throw this across now... Oh, you know what? Maybe I do need to go there first. Okay, we'll figure it out. Even if we don't need to get him this... I'm making it happen. Look at what he just went through. Now, can I get this up top, though? No! Uh-oh. Little trial and error, but we're definitely on the right path. I don't know that we need to go to that one, though. Throwing across here seems pretty far, though. There we go. You know what? Let's even throw it over here. Maybe we can just walk it now? We have this rubble. Oh! We did it. I really love how it teaches us, like, the tiniest little thing. Like previously, we took me a while, but figured out to carry those barrels above the rubble, which is like obvious when you say it, but we had never done that up to that point. So we had to learn that it was possible.
Look at his eye.
It's so bad. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Shit. Here you go. It's exhausting. Last time we fed him this. It seems to help him, like, a lot. I'm hoping he can actually move us somewhere. Because everything else... Oh yeah, he's right away. He's off. He's going. Whoa! Alright. Gonna need some assistance here, pal. Every time he looks down at me from up there, I'm just like, he's just thinking like, you've disappointed me. Can you come back? Whoa! Okay, I need to shake it off before I can do any climbing treats. One sec. We're good. So quickly, it like forces me off.
He saw.
Good boy. You want to keep going? Get us out of here? Yeah, there's a ledge there. This is where we got stuck, right? Yeah, I think this is where we got stuck. Yeah, we're almost out. Officially out of there. Can we grab onto something? I don't feel good about this. What do you see next? Can you jump for us? What about that ledge? Just thinking about it. Here we go. Good boy. You've done super well, buddy. Oh. Okay. Wait. So we went up and now we're back down? No! We don't want to be going back in. Up, I think, buddy. Up. No, not back in. What the hell is he thinking? We were out. Is he seriously going all the way back in? We need to be leaving. Okay. I guess once we're back down here, we're gonna start the climb again. Here he goes. I don't know why he climbed back all the way back down here. That's funny. It's actually kind of funny. Gonna let him do his thing. That was probably my fault. I probably was looking in the wrong direction or something when I asked him for help. Let's see, where should we be going from here? I think he had the right idea with that ledge. Oh. Now he did jump up there. Oh, I think he's going again. But then from there... You want to jump?
We don't agree.
trying to be patient. You can do it. Here we go, here we go. Flap those wings, buddy. You got this. There. Now, maybe up there? That's all I could see. Yeah, go for it. Here we go. Tucked in this corner. This is weird. I can't see anything. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? They're holding... Those are like those, we call them guards, but... I picture them kind of like defenders of this place. Do we have anything that we can do to get over there? Seems like a dead end for him, especially that they're holding that the glass. Let me just see if we can climb off. Yep. Oh, okay, cool. So this is how we get to this ledge that we saw. Okay, Trico. Hopefully I can help you. Oh, okay, we can totally climb over there. Okay, let's take a bit of a break here, and when we come back, we'll try and deal with these guys, and then most likely Trico can jump over, but until we deal with them, he's not going to go anywhere. So, yeah, wish me luck. See you guys soon. Bye.